Hi, today I'm going to be talking about doubles. My topic is why and when to intercept the return of serve. My name is Love Moore from Tennis for Life. Firstly, what are some of the benefits of playing doubles? Some of the benefits of playing doubles are that it encourages players to play offensive game like serve and volley. It also develops you to have a solid and accurate return of serve. It also makes players to learn to have quick reactions, and it improves on their reflexes. Intercept is also known as poaching in tennis, and usually it's part of doubles tactics. Through the use of signals with your partner before he serves, hence, you should always use the three styles of intercepting, namely reaction, anticipation, and use of signals. Usually, your agreement with your serving partner on their first serves, it should set you up as the net player to intercept on the return, hence you can finish off the point quickly by moving in across the net and playing the volley down the middle, close to the returner's partner, whom I also happen to call the big feet. So, in other words, when my partner is serving, the person who is returning is known as the little feet, and the returner's partner is known as the big feet. So when I'm intercepting at the net, it means when I do my interception, I have to hit my volley straight down the middle towards the returner's partner, who happens to be big feet, because he is so close to the net, hence he doesn't have enough reaction time. Interception helps you as a player to develop your anticipation skills. As the server, it also helps you to work on playing the serve well, so you set it up for your partner at net to finish it off. Hope you find this information useful, and thank you for watching this video. See you in the next video. Take care, stay healthy, stay safe. Ciao.